Today we're going to show you how to read a water break. Water break test is something that we do during a coupon study. And what it is, it's you rinse your coupon after it comes out of your beaker with DI water. And you're looking for a nice, even film of water down the surface of the coupon, like that. Water break is when the water breaks like wax on a car. That's an indication that an oil's left, some type of particulate's left. That coupon would be considered a failure in our ACM study.